Hello everyone, I'm Rolmus. Welcome back to Resident Evil 4. Everything is loaded as it's gonna get. Whatever that is, I ain't getting it. Oh, don't teleport like that, dude.
Phew. I'm beat. Makes you appreciate tech like this.
I don't get you. Why risk your life like this? You don't know us.
I told you. It makes me feel better.
Be straight with me for once.
Los Iluminados. I was working for them.
See? There you go.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that, but still. I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
Harsh words for a squire. Out of that hellhole. The fresh air is sculling our names. Por fin! Gus, if we made it all this way, you know it means we're almost...
He dies. Yep, there he goes. What?
Luis!
Long time no see.
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way. Easy work.
Ashley, it was you.
Catch on, quick! Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster.
Thank God there are no QTEs.
Not good.
Time to power up.
Too slow.
Major, you're not thinking straight.
Oh, my mind's clearer than it's ever been. Now focus and show me what you got.
A soldier like you, why would you work for these freaks?
Why? Have you forgotten what happened 2 years ago?
Operation Javier.
Knife.
Operation Javier. My entire unit wiped out. Our own government let it happen. They killed us all without warning, without mercy. Only devastating power. What's wrong with fighting this?
Krauser! I can understand. What happened was unforgivable. But that doesn't give you the right to hurt innocent people.
You're still a kid. Holding on to fantasy of what's right and wrong.
I don't know, man. Right and wrong aren't kind of fantastical.
I hear expected more out of you, Tony. What's wrong? Not being too steady.
Shit. You don't leave me with much choice.
Now we get the chance. Time to push into this. I'm in the world. Last 2 years. Get ready.
Hey, he lives.
Enough play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment. Not looking good, eh, my friend? And such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
Take this. The key to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Help Ashley.
Man deserves the last smoke.
You know, I led a pretty shitty life. But now, eh? What do you think, Leon? People can change, right?
Bye, Louise.
You were a fine knight, Don Quixote. Get away with this, Krauser.
Sure, I don't miss anything. Something breakable. Knife's holding up pretty good.
Leon, there's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful.
Yeah, you should.
What's this way? Whatever it is, I unlocked it. Oh, the ballroom. Ooh, what's this? I know where that is.
Why not treat yourself, mate? Welcome. What can I interest you in? Stocking up while you can. Wise choice. Come back anytime.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
Ooh, urn.
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Why does the auto keep cutting out like that? Annoying. Yeah! My body armor. Possible. Money. There is a treasure on this level. And here it is. A gold bar. It's over half of them. Where are you hiding? Flame looks pretty. I'm okay. I see what I have to do. Well, that didn't work as well as I'd hoped. Hey, oh. Oh, I got wasted. No, thank you. Grab the gold. I lost the Alexandrite. Damn it. No, he's still broken. God. Oh, Alexander wasn't that. Getting it that way. Seriously. Touch. Okay, now I'm just confused. gonna pause it here until I get through that mess. Stay back! You too! Wait for a minute. See if there's another one coming. Yep, thought so. Ooh. I think I looked back. No. Come on. Come on. Take that. Can't do anything with that. Yes. You know what? Have fun. An extravagant Glock. Nice Glock.
A lift. How thoughtful. You don't give up, do you?
The Wicked Witch is dead.
What?
That's it. Y'all get flashbanged.
Sorry, let's take it.
Go. Oop, I still have this. Surprise!
I'm out.
Nice to meet you. I'm sorry, but what? How was I supposed to get to the stuff down there? That's upsetting. For. Easy does it. No, bad.
Didn't just battle on you, mate.
Do I now? First things first.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Rubies, thank you.
Let's see here.
Might want to welcome. A deal well
struck.
Good luck to you, stranger.
That's good work, if I do say so.
Very good. I increase the attack speed.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific
cost too much right now.
It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Stocking up while you can. Wise choice.
Where would it?
Don't. Get yourself killed now.
And hey, fancy that. We're just about out of time for this episode. So I'll see you all in the next one. Bye.